name is Sandra Moreno. I'm 17.
I'm Mysterious Reed. I'm 17.
My name is Kaya Johnson. I'm 17 years old.
My name is Jamie Ellen Gabriel. I'm 16.
My name is Ariel White. I am 16 years old and I am not a virgin. I lost my virginity about 6 months ago to a person that I believed I was in love with.
I got into believing that that was the way I could feel what I believed was love.
I've been put in a lot of situations. And when I say situations, I mean situations where I could have lost my virginity, but I made a choice. And life is really all about choices.
I was dating a boy after I came out as gay, and my parents had to work one night. I was lonely, and you know, without a brother or sister, I didn't have anybody to talk to.
When you start having sex, I feel like you get dependent on another person, and that's something that you can't control.
He made me feel like he wanted the same things out of the relationship that I wanted, but there were red flags that I should have paid attention to.
It came to the point where I was with someone and things weren't well, and I just wanted to feel like I was loved.
When you are in that state of mind, you really, it's hard to think rationally, but I had to think about like all of the things that I would have to worry about if I did start having sex, such as STDs, getting pregnant.
I was molested at a young age. I started being molested at the age of 4. I feel like some part of me was taken because I don't feel like I deserved it, especially not at a young age, and I didn't want it.
In the United States, 46% of all high school age students and 62% of high school seniors have already had sexual intercourse. Almost 9 million teens have already had sex. In addition, about 15% of teens ages 12 through 17 years has been raped or molested, which causes them the need of wanting to find love in all the wrong places.